Hi guys, I'm Talia.
I'm Laureen.
And we're the
Matsuwali girls.
We really just wanted to upload a video because upload a video.
So we didn't even plan anything.
So guys, today
we're gonna be showing you how to do some cool tricks on this. And we're gonna teach you how to do some gymnastic tricks.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna go first. It's called the flip. The trick that she's gonna do is called the flip. We have a bed over here, so like, if just in case if we fall. Three, two, one.
Come on.
Good. Then we're going to do the double. So first,
this is hanging.
First thing you need to do, is you have to start jumping, okay?
Jump.
And then you have to get on your bar like this.
Okay. I mean, I'm gonna be practicing.
Flip your hand. Like this.
I'm not even practicing.
And then just lean forward. And I'm trying
to.
Can I try? So let's put it together. You know what I'm saying? I'm doing
3, 2, 1.
You got it.
Let me grab this.
And then here's another one, guys. So first
here.
This is how I'm gonna show.
Wait, 1 second.
So first, you climb up on your bar.
It's called the doggy.
No, not the doggy.
Oh, that you can't do it, Lauren.
Oh, the sitting. Guys, so I'm going to sit there. See? But look, I can also look here.
But all you have to do is just jump up and sit on the bar.
So the way how that works is first start sitting on your bar. If you don't have a diet, how to get in your bar. First get into position. Lift one leg up and pull up to your body. Then
again, other leg up.
Other leg up. And then put the hand over there. And then you're gonna
flip backwards.
Okay. And now I'm gonna flip front.
But I'm gonna
flip. I'm gonna turn the
flip backwards.
3, 2.
Now if you wanna flip front, we're gonna do the gymnastics. Thing that I did last time.
Just flip forward.
Okay, I got you.
Wow. So,
wait,
go back to sitting. Y'all remember how to sit? And then me and my sister are going to do it.
And then just lean forward while holding onto the bar.
Oh, okay. Well, that sounds a little tricky. So guys, 3, 2. You just broke our house. We might have to make pretend it got me.
Yeah. Next time you can watch us fight the evil demons.
No, we can't.
Actually.
Because they're fake people.
Did you bring the word?
Now, this one
is so called now the back fight.
But on the bar. So we need to do some cats.
Great. This.
So.
First thing you need to do.
So I didn't try.
Push
that.
Back along. Move, let me move.
I'm gonna try this one.
Oh, guys, I'm gonna teach you how to get up without jumping. All you need to do
is like, without jumping, hold on to your ball stick.